foiled again. If I cannot imbue the infernal thing with my power via magical means, we may need to devise a way to infuse the vessel with my blood after all.
Art thou unwell?
Perhaps a brief respite. It wouldn't do to overtax yourself.
I'm fine. And given to stubbornness, I'm afraid. Especially when I have a stake in the outcome.